Robert, his question is, you have to differentiate the art you create for work or personal artwork. Sometimes he feels like when he's working, even when he's creating artwork for work, he has to over-explain, he has to make it clear, he has to worry too much about how that communicates because it's professional work, that sometimes he finds it difficult to maintain the appeal or the, you know, keeping it attractive. He's curious, like, if that's something that you run into, or does that make any difference between your personal versus what you do at work?
Yeah, you know, I think a lot of my personal work is a lot more exploratory. So it's true, like, it's not necessarily to communicate. So that's like one thing that is less of a requirement, I would say. That's true. But I do think they're definitely connected in the sense that, you know, the experimentation and things that I learn kind of on my own, it's almost like if I thought about it like sports, I know you love sports analogies. It's almost like I see my personal work sometimes as drills or practice or kind of fun. And I feel like the professional work for me, that's always been my ambition, is to be a professional designer. So I always feel like that's game time, you know, like, so it's sort of everything, my personal work in a way is somewhat connected. They're not completely disconnected, but there is a different sort of level of pressure and requirement for sure.
I see. So it's basically game versus practice in a way.
A little bit, you know, like my sketches in my sketchbook and stuff, they're a lot. Yeah, I don't think they communicate as clearly to that same point. They're a little more like, let me show you, like, you know, I don't know what this is, but this is more personal, right?
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And I'm just playing with paint. So it's not really like anything in particular.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just having fun. I don't know what it is. It's just playing, right? I'm just really doing that. I think that's true. It's a difference for sure.
Mm-hmm. But what about, do you feel like you lose appeal when it's for work? Because I don't necessarily see that in your... There's a different kind of appeal in both, right? But I'm curious.
I have an idea of what I want to draw, but there is a bit of experimentation and like looseness to it. So I think that sometimes some of that looseness or appeal goes away when you're no longer excited or exploring ideas and you're just trying to communicate. Does that make sense?
Yeah,
exactly. I feel like I'm a very impatient designer. So whatever time I spend on this is whatever time I spend on it. But if I spent another hour on it, I probably would make it way worse. Yeah, if I'm no longer exploring ideas, it just really gets blah pretty fast.